I'd like to talk to you today about a common question we get in horizontal directional drilling. How do I choose the best drill rod for my rig? Let's get started. Selecting the right rod really boils down to four key things: the quality of the material pipe is made from, how it is structured and designed, the threading, which determines joint strength, and service after the sale. Let's start with the quality of material the pipe is made from. In horizontal directional drilling, or HDD, a drill rod is designed to endure a reasonable amount of flex and then return back to its original straight form. Tensile strength is how it is measured. Most drill rod for HDD applications is made from a standard steel alloy called S135, meaning 135,000 pounds of tensile strength. Vermeer Firestick drill rod, on the other hand, is exclusively built from a modified version of S135 called V145 that's rated at 145,000 pounds of tensile strength. Its additional chemical properties give it an extra edge and flexibility without sacrificing toughness. Next on the list, how is the drill rod structurally designed and manufactured? A critical part of successfully executing your bore plan is having confidence in your drill rod. One huge consideration here is the design of the upset. The upset is the place where two rods meet. Many aftermarket drill pipe options are of the three-piece weld variety, meaning the tube body is inertia welded to every tool joint. These welds are susceptible to fatigue and ultimately failure, particularly in tougher drilling conditions. What you get with Firestick is a one-piece forged tool joint. This construction makes for a smooth upset for optimal loading and reduces the opportunities for downhole failure due to fatigue or possible oversteering. This product was built to stand the test of time. Factor number three, the threading. How the thread and the tool joint handle the rigors of downhole torque and bending is crucial to the efficiency of the drilling process and the longevity of your drill rod. What you're looking for is the strongest connection possible and something built to last. The Firestick thread profile was developed over 20 years ago by Vermeer engineers, metallurgists, and industry threading experts to withstand the rigors of HDD. So, what's so special about it? When the tool joint is threaded and brought to full torque, the internal and external shoulders mate up along with the load flank on threads. This timing is essential and unique to the Firestick drill rod. The result is a strong connection for HDD applications. And last, product support. Even the best drill rod will one day bore its last bore. And when that day comes, you need to have a partner who will be there with the knowledge and tooling you need to get back on the job. And that's your local Vermeer dealer. Thanks for watching. Stay safe out there.